We are on our way, hopefully, to Mount Langley via the east southeast ridge, descending via new or old, we haven't decided, Army Pass, depending on how things look and how our day goes. This granite sand, slow to walk on. This part of the trail, kind of long, kind of flat and sandy. And especially coming back, as I recall, if you go on the new Army Pass trail, I think it's like 24 miles round trip. That's a big number. Cirque Peak on the left. I'm not sure what the name is of that in the middle. And there's Mount Langley. This is the trail to Muir Lake. What we're going to do is kind of skirt underneath the ridge that's to our right. We don't want to gain it too soon. There's the east southeast ridge. And if you go up it to our right here, you end up on that little shark tooth. You can kind of see poking out through the trees. And between you and getting to Mount Langley is at least class 4, maybe even class 5 climbing. So that might shut you down if you're just a scrambler. Muir Lake.
Any of those golden trout in that lake?
Don't know. All right, and now we are getting somewhere. So we're gonna head straight at that big south headwall of Langley. Even though it doesn't look like it's passable from here, when we get right to the bottom of it, an elevator is gonna magically appear and whisk us atop the ridge. We're working our way through these boulder fields here underneath the east-southeast ridge, trying not to gain too much and not to lose too much elevation. There's probably a trail somewhere around here, but we missed it, if it exists, which it may or may not. In wet years, this area can be really marshy. Can make it kind of challenging to get across, but it is not so wet right now. I'm not sure if it's fully apparent, but this is an incredible hike. Just incredible. Or maybe it's a climb or a scramble. And there's our ride. The east-southeast chute hidden underneath that shark tooth. We brought my Steri pen, so we're gonna treat water. So there is a little bit of talus on this route. Definitely a scramble. That's a launch of peak right in front of us. Cottonwood Lakes. Climbing up the gully. All right, we've topped out the chute. There's the shark tooth. There's the Diaz Creek drainage in Owens Valley. And we still have a ways to go. And there's Mount Langley summit, looking a little bit high still. We cross this big high-altitude bowl, and then we're going to ascend that ridge right in front of us. And we're just kind of going up. A lot of possibilities as far as ascent routes. We're probably gonna go traverse a little bit left and then zigzag back to the right, right up that rocky spine. I think that's gonna put us right on top of Langley. We're not that far off the summit. We can kind of veer left if we want less of a climb. We can go more directly if we want a little more of a climb. And I think we'll just kind of feel things out here. Alright, so we have this final head wall to climb. And again, you can go to the left of this if you don't like the look of that. summit plateau. Summit of Langley, 14,042. Langley's north face is crazy steep. Mount Whitney, the high point on the left, Mount Williamson with the two horns on the right, in the middle, Mount Russell. Sawtooth Peak on the horizon, that's Mineral King. The Quayas. It's a magnificent view. Olancha Peak on the right, Owens Valley, the Inyo Mountains, Lone Pine right in front of us, and the White Mountains, and White Mountain Peak. That's Lone Pine Peak near to us, and on the left there, Mount LeConte.
It's surprising how close Mount Williamson and Whitney are.
What a beautiful day.
Really is.
Perfect day to summit. And, whoa, that's an incredible face.
I'm not gonna go there.
Man. All right, our return route. The new or old Army Pass. We're not sure which one is going to look appealing. That was a pretty fast down. But maybe going up wouldn't have been as much fun. I think this is Army Pass to the left, the new Army Pass straight ahead and right. Here's a look at the chute we climbed up. All right, new Army Pass. Another view. That's Cirque Peak. And that's the Cirque. All right, we have merged back onto the main trail, which means it's still a long way to go. Still going. We think we're getting close. We hope we're getting close. We've got to be getting close. Home stretch. Well, we think we've gone just about 21 miles, and that's a pretty full day. But happily, we're at the trailhead. So hopefully, we've made the case for Langley. Maybe you'll put it on your agenda. It's a magnificent mountain, spectacular hike, and a really good loop. You know, if you like to cover a lot of ground and see a lot of different sites, this is one you should definitely check out. So it's dinner time for us. Oh man. That was brutal.